guys, welcome back. I hope you all are doing well. So in this video, I'm going to share some amazing skincare and hair care benefits of dahi, curd, yogurt. You can call it whatever you want. So dahi, as we all know, contains lactic acid, which is so good for your body, and consuming it is a must every single day. But at the same time, dahi also has some amazing skincare and hair care benefits if you apply it on your skin and your hair. And dahi is used so widely in so many of the DIYs. So today I'm going to share some of my favorite DIYs that have helped me so much to achieve better skin and hair. So the first use of dahi, which is my favorite use, is to use it as a de-tan pack. So for this, all you need is a generous amount of curd. Apply it all over your face and start massaging it in circular motions for 10 to 15 minutes. And then let it stay on your face for another 10 to 15 minutes and then wash it off using a mild and gentle face wash. What this will do is that it will help to remove all of that dullness, all of that tanning from your skin. This is the easiest way to remove tanning from your face, to brighten up your face and to nourish your face. And I do this all the time, especially after I come back from vacations, when my skin is like completely dull and completely tanned, and it just instantly rejuvenates my skin and just makes it like so much better. So this is the fastest and the best option to remove tanning, and it's not gonna harm your skin at all. My second favorite use of dahi is to use it as an everyday face mask. Now I know you guys must be wondering that you're not really supposed to apply face masks every day, but this one is so gentle on your skin that you can use it every single day. So all you need for this is some besan and some dahi. Just mix both of them into a paste-like consistency and apply it all over your face. Leave it on for 10 to 15 minutes or until it dries and then wash it off. The best time to do this is in the morning before having a bath. And this is like really gentle for your skin. It moisturizes your skin instead of drying it out. And it instantly provides a brightening effect to your skin. And it's really gentle on your skin, so you can do this every single day. In case if you don't want to do it every day, then you can do it like every alternate days. That will also work perfectly. My third favorite use of dahi is to use it to treat dandruff. Now what I do is I take some khatta dahi, some sour dahi, and I add a few drops of lemon in it, and then I apply it all over my scalp. Leave it on there for 30 to 45 minutes and then I wash it off using an anti-dandruff shampoo. And trust me on this, in just 2 or 3 washes, you're gonna get rid of all of your dandruff completely. Do this twice a week to see visible and noticeable results. The next use of dahi is the best one, and it is to tighten your pores. So what you need is just a little bit of dahi. Just apply a thin layer of dahi all over your face and leave it on there until it dries for about 10 to 15 minutes. And then take an ice cube and rub it all over your face, especially in the areas wherein you have large open pores. And after the ice cube melts, just wash your face with lukewarm water. You could also use a face wash, but I prefer washing it with lukewarm water. And by doing this regularly for a few months, you will see a noticeable difference in the appearance of your pores. They will be shrinked, minimized, and your makeup will sit on your skin so much better. The next use of dahi is a really unique one, and I'm sure like most of you must have not even heard about this use, and that is to use on your nails to lighten your cuticles and to whiten your nails. Now some of us really have like dark cuticles. You can see that my cuticles are quite darker than the rest of my skin, and the tips of my nails are not really that white, they are slightly yellowish. So in order to correct that, just apply some dahi all over your nails and massage it for 10 minutes every single day. And in a few weeks, you will start noticing that your cuticles will become lighter and they'll match your skin tone much better. And the tips of your nails will become much whiter than they are right now. So this is a really good way in enhancing the appearance of your nails. So those are all of my favorite uses to use dahi. And recently I discovered this amazing product which contains dahi, which is a face wash by Elansa. So this is Elansa Greek Yogurt Foaming Face Wash, and it contains yogurt powder, lactic acid and aloe vera extract, which helps to clean, hydrate and nourish your skin. It's a 100ml packaging which retails for $399, which I think is really affordable. So as you all might know that I'm currently using their anti-acne face wash, and it's been working so well for me. It's like the best face wash that I've ever tried for acne. And that is when I decided to try the other face washes as well, and the name Greek Yogurt really attracted me to pick this one. So this is also like really similar to the anti-acne one. It's in a liquidy consistency, looks like water, and when you dispense out the product, it comes out in the form of foam. It's super gentle on your skin, it does not dry down your skin at all, it does not irritate your skin at all. And the fact that it contains yogurt powder and lactic acid just makes your whole face wash experience so much better. So this not only helps to clean your skin, but it also helps to brighten up your skin instantly, giving you a very fresh feeling, a very fresh look. And yogurt is so good for your skin. So if you're looking for a good face wash yogurt is the best option, and my recommendation would be Elansa Greek yogurt face wash, because I'm so obsessed with their face washes lately. I just cannot stop using them, and I'm sure to be trying their other variants as well, because I freaking love Elansa face washes. So I really wanted to show you this product since I was doing a video on Dahi, and this contains Dahi, and it is so good for your skin and so gentle as well. It will also suit acne prone skin and sensitive skin. I can say this because I have acne prone and sensitive skin, and this is so gentle for me. So yes, that was my video on beauty uses of Dahi for your hair and your skin. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video, and I hope you found it helpful. If you did, then please hit the like button. Also, share this video with all of your friends so that they can also start using Dahi in their beauty regime. And subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Also, comment down below if you want to see any other beauty uses of any other products and all of that. Just comment down below. I would love to make a video for you guys. So that's all about today. This is Riya signing off. Goodbye.